Sushi, known to be one of the most delicate foods on the planet, is also known as one of the sexiest because of its rawness and tenderness. Sushi is one of the foods that every human being on this planet should give a try at least once in their lives. Hi, I'm Henna Bakshi from The Skillet, and today I bring you to Fuji Sushi Bar and Grill, where we're gonna give sushi a try. So bring your hungry appetites and join me for lunch. We're inside Fuji now. The setting of Fuji is really, really simplistic. Their venue is not overcrowded. It does not overwhelm you at all. There's a laughing Buddha on the counter, and it's very airy with just a couple of screens on the wall. So when you come here, it's rather relaxing. If you have a friend who hasn't tried sushi, then you have a really, really big responsibility. You need to start introducing them to the greatest food in the world, sushi. This place has wonderful, affordable rolls, and my recommendation would not be your typical California roll. It would be the deep-fried dynamite roll. It's explosive in taste. The dynamite roll has salmon, asparagus, crab stick, deep-fried with spicy mayo and eel sauce. So it's really, really good. One of the innovations of Fuji is the bay metal roll, which is also a deep-fried roll, and a vegetarian sushi roll with sweet potato, and also deep-fried. I think you get the chain here. I love deep-fried sushi. Let's go up to the sushi bar and watch our sushi get made.
Special sauce.
Is it a secret?
Secret sauce.
Uh-oh.
Nobody can know.
All my food is here at the table. I'm so excited. At most Japanese places, you have a starter of clear soup or miso soup, and it's one of the most simple soups there is, and yet the most delicious. It's made with simple vegetable broth, some Japanese flakes, and green onions, mushrooms, and just a little bit of seasoning and soy sauce. It's warm, and you just have to try it. I can't put words to it. It's one of the best. It's home. It's a sip of home, truly. Even though I'm not from Japan. But here's the plate of sushi I ordered, and most of it is fried. This is actually a vegetarian sushi roll, and it's made with fried sweet potato. The rest of the roll isn't fried, it's just the sweet potato that was fried. The middle roll right here is the bay metal roll, and it has cream cheese in it. So when it's coming out of the fryer and it's hot and it's fresh, all the cheese is melting and oozing out. It's really good. And then the last one is the best sushi there is. It's the dynamite roll. The dynamite roll is by far my favorite roll there is, and I'm pretty sure all the sushi places have this. It's crisp, it's crunchy, it's spicy, and there's salmon and crab in there. I mean, what else could you want in sushi? It's the best. Just in case you don't like sushi, there's also tons of other things that Fuji has to offer. Here is some shrimp and steak hibachi, which is served with really tender and nice steak, sauteed shrimp, some noodles, and fresh sauteed vegetables. And then you can always get a side bowl of fried rice or salad and anything you want. I get to dig into all of this, but there is no way I could finish all of this by myself. So joining me is my foodie buddy, Andy Leverett.
That's all right, I'll help you eat it. No problem.
I am so full. This food was so good. Make sure you come out and try it out at Fuji off of Beach and Hodges and tell them Henna sent you. Up until then, this is Henna Bakshi from The Skillet signing out.